Hi friends, in this video I'm going to talk about how to launch MS Paint from the command prompt. I'm going to launch the command prompt first, then you have to type MS Paint, that's all. Then press enter button, immediately the paint application will be launched. So to launch MS Paint from the command prompt, you have to just type MS Paint. Hope this video is useful. Thank you.